He didn't have to do that. Is that MJ? Why is he so fine? Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna be reacting to a helpful astro guide 2020. If you guys have been living under a rock, you might not know that there is a drama called True Beauty. And I think it's based off a comic. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's based off a comic. And yeah, I think the main character, I'm pretty sure the main character, I don't know his name, I forgot his name. We'll learn in this guide. He is the main character of True Beauty. And I'm just like low-key in love with him, and I just like wanna know who he is. So I thought I'd just react to a whole guide of the whole K-pop group. So yeah, we're gonna get into this. Like this video. And yeah, stay tuned. We're gonna be reacting to a helpful astro guide 2020. Also, I picked earlier, like 2021, because I think it might be better, because I know there's a one that was done 2 years ago, but I'm not sure. But yeah, let's just get right into it. And helpful astro guide 2020, and I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Anyways, let's go. All right, let's go.
I wanna play with you. You wanna play with me?
Huh? Okay. I hope the lighting is good. Ooh, I think that's better. 2020 guide to Astro. Okay, I think that's him. I promise I'm not gonna like keep going on and on about him, but it's him. Okay. Wait, what is it? Fantagio is primarily an acting company, but have produced a few idols over the years. Okay, so they're a part of an acting. Ooh, he's. Ooh, hold on. Oh. Wiki Miki? Are they a part of the company? Ong Song. Why does he look familiar? Is he from Produce? Produce? Astro excels in stable vocals and creative and energetic choreography. Okay. They look chill. Wait, where is this from? Okay. Where, what is this show? Is it like a, honestly, I have no idea. They're known for their aesthetically pleasing MVs and maturing concepts. Yeah, they look very like mature. I don't know how to explain that. Oh. Hide and seek. I'm guessing this is the beginning of their career. I feel like I've seen him before. Let me see if I can stop it. Which one? I think I've seen him before on Twitter. Did I? I'm pretty sure. This is so cute. Wow. Hold on. Can we just look at that once? Literally in sync. Wow. Yeah, I think I've seen him before. I'm pretty sure. I didn't know he was a part of Astro. I've seen him like trending on Twitter, so not trending, but like, I guess trending, yeah. Like he was just all over Twitter. Crazy, sexy, cool. sure it was a clip of him exercising. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about. He was like, I'm pretty sure he was doing a live and he was exercising? I'm not sure. I wish I knew what time these. Why is he literally flawless? Can we just. Like, what? Anyways, I wish this had like dates on when these came out. Unless it's going in order from like the earliest stuff to like now. They all look like actors though. Do they all act since they all come from a acting company? I'm not sure. Hopefully we can get into that. Okay, vocals. Knock. Wait, I love this. Oh, we're getting an ad. Why are you giving me an ad right now? You know, I'm really like fandom name Aurora. Is it Aurora? I'm not sure. Leave me a comment down below and let me know how to pronounce that. What was I gonna say? Oh, I wonder if by the end of this I'll have a different bias. Cause right now I'm pretty sure True Beauty guy, I think he's up there. But we'll see. Aroha comes from mixing Astro and the Korean word Hana, which means one or only. The Astro fans are their one and only. I don't know how to pronounce it, but like, period. Fandom colors, vivid plum and space violet. So purple? Okay. Cool. Lightstick, Robon, mood light. Oh wow, wait, it has like, oh, I want one. It like lights up your room? Astro slogan, wanna be your star. Aww. It's a lot about like stars and moons and stuff, like outer space. Wait, who just made that noise? Oh, okay. Member info, okay. Info, let's get into it. Jinjin, leader. Real name, Park Jinwoo. Born March 15th, 1996. Okay, so he's a year older than me. 5'7". Main rapper. Okay. Songwriter. Is he a part song like a king? Is the guy with the hoodie part of Astro? Oh, I can't find him. Yeah. The guy in the back is me. Can we just literally me in the back? Oh my god. The guy with the purple sweater is going off right now. Can we just. Oh. I'm going Mad Max. Lead dancer. Attended New York Dance Academy. Does not, okay, Ilsan, okay. Wait, attended NY dance. What does NY mean? Because I thought it was New York, but it's in Ilsan. So I guess not. I'm not sure. What is going on? Hold on.
Hello.
Okay, that's him. Speaks decent English.
You know, we can dance and sing because of your sport. Thank you so much. Peace.
Gets ignored, teased by younger members. It's because we're focusing to make it from the two teams. So he's the oldest? I don't know if I caught that, if he was the oldest or not. I won't ban his fellow member, Rocky. I love that. MJ, oldest member. Okay, he's the oldest member. Real name, Kim... Born March 5th, 1994. Okay, main vocalist. Wow, that's a look. Hold on. Wow. Okay. 5'9". Power vocals. Can I just say, if I was a member and I saw my member do that, honestly, I'd just clap for them. I would just clap. In the middle of a performance, I would just start clapping. Hello, my name is MJ. Knows basic English.
Hello, my name is MJ. I look younger than the others. Hello, my name is MJ.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I am. I look younger than the others, but I am not. Hello, my name is MJ. I look younger than the others. But I am not.
Oh, very extra borderline chaotic. Oh my god. The leg. Is he okay? Happy virus makes other laugh. Oh, no. Oh, I want to watch this too. I don't know what's going on. Influences younger members to join his chaos. Oh my god. And the people in the back are just like... Look at him. Come on. Who is laughing in the back? Come on. But the way that they just do it perfectly. Ready? Okay, I'm ready. Lee Dongmin. Dongmin. Nice. Wait, is he older than me? No, March. I'm older than him by 5 months. Vocalist and visual. Period. 6 feet. Fluent in English?
Give me some, give us some recommendation.
So here we are known as one of the best for the snails.
Snails?
Escargot.
Escargot.
Burgundy way.
One escargot and one cocobain.
Yes, sir.
And traditional.
He looks so like
traditional voice too. In
like sauce. Rich. I don't know how to explain it. He just looks like fancy. Dazed. Nicknamed Face Genius, used to describe what? Used to describe someone who is incredibly handsome. Used to describe someone who is incredibly handsome. I don't know why that was so hard for me to read. Commercial King.
Korean dessert cafe, Salbing.
지금
너 어때?
여기서 우리 같이 타볼래요?
설레는 썸과 짜릿한 라이드에 환상적인
알싸해 구워도 완전 바삭해 굽네?
Well, these look so good.
끓이는 맛을 하나 더.
What's that one for? Oh, ice cream.
점심 디저트는 에스킬라비스
서상규 다시 한번 골밑
Plays basketball? Wait, where is he? I'm guessing the one with the ball?
Oh.
Oh wow. Can we just talk about how on the show he plays basketball? Can we just talk about it? Okay. Inwoo. That's his name, Inwoo. Period. Period. Puriania, period. Her. Plays piano amongst many other instruments. Underrated vocals. Okay. Who's the guy in the back? His vocals are amazing. How are they underrated? Literally? Ha. Not a flying kick. Drama, my ID. What is it? My ID is Gangnam Beauty. Crazy church. Wait, I need to watch this. Wait, I don't want to watch it in case I want to like see this. What if this just spoiled it? Oh. This guy, I've seen, I swear I've seen him on Twitter. It was a clip of him exercising, I'm pretty sure. Like doing a live of him exercising? Main dancer and lead vocalist. High 5'9". Okay. I love these looks. Ooh, I'm sorry. I'm moving around a lot, but. Ow. I love these looks. Seems like a normal one. Just as crazy as MJ. Well, he was joining him dancing after Beanie featuring Jin. Wait. Hold on. Is this group okay? Yeah, I choked on water because of you, puppy cat. Aww. I see. He's an actor too. Web drama Mermaid Prince. It's crazy seeing these guys, like, they just, from this guide, I can just tell they're crackheads. And then they go on dramas and they're so serious. And it's like, how? That's how you know they're amazing actors. That's how you know. Also, need to watch this. Is this the same mermaid one? Loves covering fellow K-pop idols. Are we watching the whole thing? I love this for him. I love when people cover other people's songs. It shows your versatility. If you're able to do. Group, honestly, this group might be one of the most versatile groups I've ever seen. They can do it all. Cutest child star you'll ever see. Does he speak English? Wait, I know the song. How did he like drop to the floor like that and just like get up like it was nothing? He like crawled. Is this a Justin Bieber song? Pretty sure it is. Oh yeah, it is. Who's next? Rocky, main dancer. Rocky? Rocky? Real name Park Min Hyuk. Born February 25th, 1999. These guys are kind of young, right? I'm pretty sure I saw that the oldest was in 1994. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, they're pretty young. If you guys know how old they were when they debuted, can you guys leave it in the comments, please? Thank you. Wait, he's the what? Sorry. Lead rapper, okay. Oh, well, those contacts. I think they're contacts. Wait. Wow. His choreography, stage presence, and charm make everyone silent. Yeah. Did he choreograph this himself? Oh, I love this song. I don't wanna be so bad. Participated on the Idol Dance Show. Wait, what is it called? Participated in the Idol Dance Show Hit Stage. Oh, okay. The Mask movies. Oh, I love The Mask. Wow. He's a great actor too. Chef Min, he loves to cook. We love a man who loves to cook. Unexpected vocals. Sanha, Mac name. Okay. 2000? How old were these guys when they debuted? And when did they debut? Lead vocalist. Mastered how to play guitar in 8 months. I can't wait to see you at the dance service. Did he make the song? What is this the show, The Migration? He taught himself how to play the guitar in 8 months. How? I've been trying for like years. They all sing amazing and it. So for 5 minutes, Sanha will speak in form. Not me, we're on the same team. He kind of looks like... Wait, he kind of... Tell me he doesn't look like, what's his name? This guy. I'll put them side by side. They kind of look alike, no? In this frame? You know, they kind of seem like the guys that, like, you would be in one room and they would be, like, across the hall. And you could still hear them because of how loud and, like, chaotic they're being. Your shoulders look numb. How are you feeling when you come to an owner? When did you learn how to fight? I really want to know when they debuted. Become an I still don't know how to pronounce it. Aurora. Dude, I just cannot get over him. Like. Well, I think that's the end, right? I'm gonna go ahead and like. Thank you to whoever made this video. So I think from watching this video, what is his name? Oh, I forgot his name. Hold on. Him. Inwoo? I'm pretty sure that's his name. Inwoo? Please leave me a comment down below and let me know how to pronounce their names. Inwoo. I think he's my bias. I think we have... Yeah, I don't know. I think he might be my favorite. And then... Ooh, what's his name? The Maknae. I really like him too. I can't find his name. Sanha? And also, oh my god, wait, I like all of them. MJ? I think it was MJ. The one who did the contemporary dance. I really like him too. I really want to get into more Astro stuff. So leave me a comment down below and let me know what I should react to. This video was really helpful. I just wish I knew when they debuted. Also, I wish in the beginning they would have said when those music videos came out. But yeah, besides that, this was a great video. I loved it. It gave me a lot. It helped me a lot. So yeah, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what else I should react to. I think I might react to some of their performances. So stay tuned for that. But yeah, let me know what you guys want me to react to. Like this video. Subscribe if you want to. Click the notification bell so you guys know when I update. My Patreon and my Instagram are in my description, so you guys should go check that out. And yeah, I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!